Well, I started Wonderwall in 2007 because, you know, photography was always something which I personally also enjoyed doing, but also felt that India there was no photography-based art gallery at all, and I thought the medium was largely getting ignored. While internationally it's recognized as an art form as much as any other art form, in India it was just not being recognized. I thought it was a good niche to get into, even in terms of a business model, and also because I love the medium.